Welcome to EBS 1-2. Today, in today's class, we are seeing about places of worship. Worship means you people like different. There are different religions in India, and different religions have different gods. And different gods, they worship different gods in different ways. So here in this class, we will be seeing what are the different gods and how the people of different religions worship them. So first, here we have a temple, it is a mosque, it is a church, and it is a gurudwara. So in this class, we are discussing about the four important places of worship. First one is temple, mosque, church, and gurudwara. So first, let's go into the temple. What is a temple? So here it is a temple. This is a temple, and here Hindus mainly worship their god in the temples. And the important festivals of Hindus are, you have Diwali, Dasara, Ugadi, Pongal, or known as Sankranti. So we have different festivals, and this is the holy book of Hindus known as the Bhagavad Gita. Okay, so this is a temple. Hindus mainly worship their god in the temples, and the important festivals of Hindus are the Dasara, Diwali, Pongal or Sankranti, and Ugadi. So this book is known as the holy book, we call it as Bhagavad Gita. Next we have a mosque. Mosque is the place where Muslims worship their god. In the mosque, this is a mosque. In the mosque, they do their prayers, and they have a specific name for that. They call it as namaz. Okay? They call it as namaz. The prayers are known as the namaz, and the important festivals of Muslims are Bakrid, Muharram, and the Ramzan. Ramzan, Bakrid and Muharram are the important festivals of the Muslims. And here you can see the book, the holy book, we call it as Quran. Quran is the holy book of the Muslims. Okay, this is a mosque. In the mosque, they do the prayers, we call it as the namaz. And the important festivals are Ramzan, Muharram and Bakrid. And their holy book is known as Quran. The next, we have here a church. So the next is a church. So in the church, the Christians worship the God in the church, is the church. In the church, they have the Sunday prayers. They do the prayers on the Sunday every time, every week on the church. And the important holidays or important festivals of the Christians are, they have a Merry Christmas and they have a Good Friday. Good Friday and Christmas are the important festivals of the Christians. And here you see, they have a holy book which is called as the Bible. Bible is the holy book. So the Bible is the holy book. In the temple it is Bhagavad Gita. Bhagavad Gita. Okay. And here it is known as Quran. Okay, this is a Quran. And the last you can see here is known as Gurudwara. This is known as Gurudwara. So Gurudwara means the Sikhs worship their god in the Gurudwara. Here this is known as the book, holy book. It is known as Adi Granth. Adi Granth is the holy book for the Sikhs, and this Adi Granth is also known as Guru Granth Sahib. This is also known as the Guru Granth Sahib. So here, this is a Gurudwara. The Sikhs worship their god in the Gurudwara, and here this holy book is known as Adi Granth, or it has also other name known as Guru Granth Sahib. So here, they have a Adi Granth. Or they have other name known as Guru Granth साहेब, ओके, गुरु ग्रंथ साहेब इसका आधार है. सो दिस इज अबाउट द प्लेसेस ऑफ वर्शिप. हियर द डिफरेंट रिलीजन्स ऑफ द पीपल वर्शिप दे गॉड इन डिफरेंट वेज इन डिफरेंट पार्ट्स ऑफ द कंट्री. सो हियर वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट फोर इंपॉर्टेंट प्लेसेस. फर्स्ट वी हैव अ टेम्पल. Temple, Hindus mainly worship their god in the temple and they have a holy book known as the Bhagavad Gita. The important festivals of the Hindus are, they have Dasara, Diwali, Pongal of Sankranti and Diwali. So next we have a mosque. Mosque means the Muslims worship their god in the mosque, and in the mosque they have a prayers, they perform the prayers which have a name known as the Namaz. And the important festivals of Muslims are Ramzan, Bakrid and Muharram, and their holy book is known as Quran. The third important is church. Church is the place where the Christians worship their God. In the church, they offer prayers every Sunday of every week. Every week Sunday, they offer the prayers in the church. And the important holidays for the Christians are the Christmas and Good Friday. They have a holy book which is known as the Bible. Next, you have a Gurudwara. Gurudwara means the Sikhs worship their God in the Gurudwaras. Their holy book is known as Adi Granth, or it is also an other name known as the Guru Granth Sahib. So remember one thing, no matter whatever the religion you are or whatever the God you worship, you should respect all other religions and all other gods. Lastly, because the God is one, there is no difference between the Muslim, Hindu, Christian or whatever. The God is one. You should worship the way you worship your God. You should also worship the other religion's God and respect the other religion, because we are humans and we should exhibit humanity. So that is about today's class, and we have an exercise left. We'll do that. So yeah, fill ups. Diwali is the festival. Diwali is the festival of Hindus. Muslims' place of worship. Muslims' place of worship is mosque. True or false? The Bhagavad Gita is the holy book of Hindus. Yeah, Bhagavad Gita is the holy book of Hindus. Christians say prayers in the mosque. Now, mosque is for Muslims. Church is for Christians. So the Christians, they say the prayers in the church. So this is definitely a false. One words, what do we call the prayers of Muslims? So the Muslim prayers is known as the Namaz. What is the sixth place of worship? Sixth place of worship is Gurudwara. And how do people worship God belonging to different religions? The people worship God belonging to the different religions in different places at different methods. Name the festivals celebrated by Muslims. They have the Muharram, Bakrid and Ramzan. So this is about today's class. In today's class we had seen about places of worship. We had seen about temples, mosques, churches and Gurudwara, and the first important festivals, their holy books and people, the religions where they worship different gods. And also we had seen the exercises which fill up, we completed the fill ups, true or false, one words and also the question answers. Hope you understand this class. Thank you.